Everlasting King of glory, I worship you this morning. I give you all the praise and glory for another opportunity given to me to share your word. And I believe you are going to empower your word as your word will bless us this today in Jesus' name. Oh Lord God Almighty, I ask, oh God, that your spirit will move this morning and bless the hearers in the name of Jesus. My dear friend, I thank God for the grace God has given today to be able to hear his word again. And I pray that the Almighty God will empower his word in your life in Jesus' name. You remember we are teaching on the gifts of the Holy Spirit. And by the grace of God today, we are still continuing the teaching. And we want to look at another gift today, which we call the gift of the working of miracles. The gift of the working of miracles. If you go to 1 Corinthians chapter 12, you look at verse 10, the first portion there says to another, the gift of the working of miracles. What does it mean to work miracle? It means supernatural ability imparted by the Holy Spirit to do things that are beyond logic. Supernatural ability imparted by the Holy Spirit to do things that defies logic. You know, there are natural laws. For example, we have the law of gravity, and when God intervenes, it defies laws and produces certain results that cannot be explained by human being. There is a little difference between the gift of the working of miracles and the gift of healing. You remember we told you about the gift of healing given by the Holy Spirit to heal those who are sick. But when we talk about gift of the working of miracles, this one is different from the gift of healing. For example, you remember Jesus walked on the sea. The natural law is that if a man stands on the sea, he has to sink. But Jesus walked on the sea. That is through the operation of the gift of the working of miracle. You remember a man who was born without eye at all. He has no eyes, no eyeball, nothing. And Jesus has to stoop down, he put a clay and mold eye and commanded the man to see. And the man began to see that the gift of working of miracle in operation there. You remember Lazarus, who was dead for 4 days. The man was dead and already stinking. So when Jesus got there, he called him forth. And Lazarus came out. That is the gift of the working of miracle in operation. So when we talk about the gift of the working of miracle given to believer, when you look at that gift as a specific working of miracles. So there are two things brought together here. Number one, working. Number two, miracles. So it is the believer who does the work while the Holy Spirit releases the power to produce proof. And so God gives the gift of the Holy Spirit for two major reasons. Number one, to prove that Jesus is alive. Number two, to help those who need miracles. So the work is performed by believers while the empowerment is given by the Holy Spirit. So the Holy Spirit uses a believer to carry out supernatural abilities that cannot be explained by natural law. That is the working of miracle. Ability to do things by the empowerment of the Holy Spirit, which cannot be explained by natural law. For example, God can miraculously deliver a man from a car crash. That's working of miracle. You remember the three Hebrews, when they were in Babylon, they refused to bow down to idol, and they were thrown into fire, but the fire could not burn them. That is the gift of the working of miracle in operation. You remember Jesus was to feed multitude in the wilderness, and there was no enough food. They had just 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes, but by miraculous provision, you discover that that small food was enough to feed more than 7,000 people. That is working of miracle. So working of miracle is beyond the gift of healing. It is a gift that produces supernatural things by the empowerment of the Holy Spirit, which cannot be explained by the knowledge of man, that defy the law of nature. I pray that this gift God will empower to you in the name of Jesus. The Bible says to another, the gift of the working of miracles. So the Holy Ghost also give this gift of the working of miracles to Christian, to serve in the body of Christ. The gift is yours to grab as a believer who want to serve in the body of Christ. God can use you greatly. There are people in this generation that God are using to produce proofs that we show to the world that Jesus is alive. You can be enlisted among the armies of God who will go around producing proof in this world that Jesus is a living Christ through the gift of the working of miracles that will show the world that Jesus is the Lord. I pray the Lord Almighty will release this gift into the body of Christ in the name of Jesus. He will give us the gift to work miracles to show the world that Jesus is the way, is the truth, and is the life in the mighty name of Jesus. And I pray concerning those who are hearing me today and your life desire a miracle. I cry for supernatural intervention in your case. May you receive it in Jesus' name. In every area where you need divine intervention, may the hand of God intervene in the name of Jesus. At a point where you think there's no more way again, I decree by the authority in the name of Jesus, way shall be made unto you. The power that made way on the Red Sea, may it work in your life and produce ways in that place where you think there's no way, in the name of Jesus. Where you have been abandoned, neglected, and left alone to face your life situation without help, may God raise helper for you in the name of Jesus. From today, may you continue to experience the miraculous power of God on a daily basis in the name of Jesus. And I pray for the impartation of the gift of the working of miracles into your life and to the body of Christ as a whole, that the world may know that Jesus, whom we serve, is a living Christ. In the name of Jesus, may God bless you. May God bless me. May God bless the body of Christ. May God bless the world with the gift of the working of miracles. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Father, for hearing me. For in Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. My dear friend, I want to tell you that God is still working miracles today. He's still producing proofs. I see it around me, and I know God will do it again in your life. In the name of Jesus. My name is Dario Lucholan. I'm the Assembly Pastor of Royal Way Chapel and the Mission Coordinator of Christ Ministry Global Missions, Ikere Ekiti, Nigeria. I welcome your comments. I will pick your call when you call me for counseling, for prayer, for whatever reason. I will be there to attend to you by the grace of God. I know the Holy Spirit will use somebody for you. Maybe that condition you are going through, maybe I'm the vessel God is sending to you to help you out. I pray the Almighty God will help you in Jesus' name. And you can also connect me on my WhatsApp page. My phone number is +23470656119133. You can also share this message with your friends, with your neighbors, give it to everybody that needs it. And I pray the Almighty God will help you in Jesus' name. By the grace of God, we are still going to continue the teaching series on the gift of the Holy Spirit until we continue again and meet on this platform. May God keep you, and the miracle that we call for testimony, may God perform in your life in the name of Jesus. Amen. I love you, and you are blessed.